on moving!
I could run forever!
Was there really a need to choose this route? Remarkably spry today. Really lucky today. When are we gonna get there? Must be pretty nuts to go to the Gladius Towers. Hope it all goes well. Which tower is the key piece hidden in? Thank you. adventure truly is an endless string of hardship, is it not? So far, it's too flippin' far.
This barrier, it's not part of the ruins. It's some electronic lock.
Probably put there by Longardian troops, and it looks like the latest model.
It's awfully secure. I bet only a supercomputer could unlock it.
So this tower is that important to them?
May I give it a try? I might be able to unlock it.
Are you sure?
Leave it to me. This uses the latest technology. We're dealing with tricky customers indeed.
No good?
Unfortunately not. Guess I'll have to pull out all the stops. If I put my brain circuits on full burst, we might be able to get somewhere.
Full burst?
Yes. When I activate my full burst mode, it allows me to increase my processing power to 150%. I'm sure Dr. Boccaccio will switch me over if we ask him.
Looks like that's our only option, Jaster.
Yeah. Let's get Dr. Boccaccio's help.
Full burst mode? Are you insane?
It's only for a short while, Doctor. If I could just take down that barrier...
Forget it. The damage to your emotional circuits would be too great.
Can't you do something? You're the only option we have.
In any case, I can't make this decision by myself. Wait here a moment. This way, Steve.
Huh? All right.
He can't make it himself. Then whose decision is it?
Are you sure about this, Mark?
I'm with Steve on this one, Dad. I want to go on lots more adventures.
But if this doesn't go well, there's a likely chance that you might disappear forever. And if that were to happen...
Dad, I want to help Jaster and his friends.
Mark.
They're really great people. They're Steve's good friends, every one of them. And that makes them my good friends, too.
Friends. Friends, huh? I see. You've made new friends. I'm so glad, Mark. I was hoping you would.
I've removed the burst mode limiter from Steve's central processing unit. When Steve goes into burst mode, he'll be as powerful as the Galaxy Corporation's latest and greatest supercomputers. Here, take this with you. With this switch, you will be able to activate Steve's burst mode.
Dr. Boccaccio, thank you for listening to my selfish demands.
I should be the one thanking you, Steve. Now, you should get going. Your adventure is far from over.
Let's keep on moving.
Hope it all goes well.
So these are the Gladius Towers. Wow.
This exercise better do something.
Let's look into the Gladius Towers first.
Around too long, Datron will be on to us. Let's get this barrier out of the way.
You're in a good mood.
All thanks to Dr. Picacho.
You did it!
That Picacho is a genius. Sure can't take him for granted.
You're absolutely right.
Let's keep going.
This place looks pretty shady. I'm looking forward to seeing those ruins, though.
Huh?
Look, Mr. Rogue.
Heroes, hark!
Whoa! Are swords supposed to talk like that?
There's a soul within that sword.
I speak of the valor of the Libra King. I have waited for you across the eternal ages. I believe that you may be the ones who can finally quell the turmoil in this cursed castle. I am the Libra King. I am the lord of this castle. Oh, brave and valiant travelers, do me the honor of listening to my request.
A request? What is it?
The tortured souls of my sons wander these two towers. They have continued their pointless quarrel over these many long years, not even noticing as their bodies crumble to dust. Please, help bring peace back to these two towers.
Wait!
Take a look at that.
The spirits. They're showing us the way? What's going on?
Looks like the king's servants are guiding our way. Well then, what do you want to do, Jaster?
Let's give it a shot.
I knew you'd say that. Ready, willing, and able. Same as always.
Jaster, I hope you're ready. This time around, it's not going to be so easy.
I know.
It's me. Just as you suspected, they've managed to dupe the Libra King. We should just let him go for now, right?
Yes. Might as well leave the dirty work to the dirty workers, don't you think? We'll pick up again once they're through finding them all.
Were the princes at fault for the destruction of the country?
Giving us twice the burden. What the heck is going on?
Please rest if you're tired.
Man, not these guys. No challenge at all.
Even the Libra King was worried about the two princes. get all the way to the top?
Let's keep on climbing. Entering battle, everyone.
You think I'm gonna go crazy?
These two towers are just giving us twice the burden.
First, take a deep breath.
Here they come.
Enter the battle, everyone. Is at fault for the destruction of the country.
Don't fall behind, okay?
I did it, Dad!
Ah, that's great to hear. You've certainly become quite the adventurer, haven't you?
Yep, and I'm not gonna give up now. What's the matter, Dad?
Oh, it's nothing. Just be careful out there.
Unforgivable.
Get it done.
voila!
Fall behind, okay? Misled, are we? It's not healthy to be a scaredy cat.
Man, not these guys.
Watch out, everyone!
How do we do this? Can't leave this side to me.
That was a cinch. All right.
than I thought. Everyone okay? I can't believe we're doing a favor for a ghost. Here they come!
Thank you very much.
That's how you get it done.
That's totally unforgivable. We don't have time to fool around.
Two towers are just giving us twice the burden. Man, not these guys.
Watch out, everyone!
We have to do this.
That's the end of that. This isn't good.
Was there really a need to choose this route?
I'll take you on.
Entering battle, everyone.
That was a cinch.
Can we get all the way to the top?
Don't fall behind, okay? Two towers are just giving us twice the burden.
Oh,
Ah, a small break.
I'll take you on.
Are you ready?
Was worried about the two princes.
I can't believe we're doing a favor for a ghost.
Here they come!
Don't you mind?
Oh no, this is so much better. Now that I'm a spirit, it's a cinch to find out all sorts of things about the past. I must say, it's quite a pleasant surprise. Oops, can't hang around like this. I've got a lot more research to do. See you later, folks!
Hey, Burton, wait!
See you later? Talk about happy-go-lucky.
These two towers are just giving us twice the burden.
I'll take you on.
Are you ready?
Everyone okay?
fall behind, okay? Let's keep on climbing.
Let's hurry and persuade the two princes.
Anything goes with Burton, doesn't it?
Let's go!
Are you ready?
That's how you get it done.
As we proceed.
This isn't good.
far we've gotten.
Let's keep on climbing.
I can't believe we're doing a favor for a ghost.
Anything goes with Burton, doesn't it?
Here they come!
Watch out, everyone!
Have to do this.
That's the end of that!